We are only 4 students in the classroom because tomorrow is Ramadan Bayram. Everybody is at home with their family. What do you feel?
That's right. I wish everyone
happy. Okay.
So hi everyone. It's a nice day. So tomorrow is Bayram. So everybody is happy. So wish everyone happy Bayram. See you after the holiday. Okay, after the holiday. Bye.
Ich wünsche Ihnen allen ein frohes, gesundes Ramadan-Fest.
Tschüss.
Yes, I wish all Muslims be happy.
Very happy, healthy Bayram.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Hüseyin Ali.
Tomorrow,
any
message?
Yes, I want all the people to be happy in Bayram and everything. Okay?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Have a good Bayram.
Thanks.
One of our teachers is Mita. I'm the teacher. I'm an English instructor at this school.
Tomorrow is Ramadan Bayram.
My message is I wish a joyful Bayram to all of our students and the teachers, my colleagues.
My Bayram message for us?
Yes.
Okay, for us it's just I would like to have some peace and health and happiness.
Thank you.
Thank you. See you, bye.